गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? नाउ इन दिस सेशन वी विल सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन पावर स्क्रूज. फर्स्ट वी विल सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स निगलेक्टिंग द कॉलर फ्रिक्शन. लेट अस हैव ए प्रॉब्लम. ए लीड स्क्रू ऑफ लेथ हैज स्क्वेयर थ्रेड्स of 25 millimeter outside diameter and 5 millimeter pitch. In order to drive tool carriage, the screw exerts an axial pressure 2.5 kN. Find the efficiency of the screw and power required to drive the screw. If it rotates at 300 rpm, neglect bearing friction, means collar friction. Assume coefficient of friction for screw thread as 0.12. Now, first of all, we will write down the given data. Outside DO diameter DO is equal to 24 millimeter, pitch is equal to 5 millimeter, load W is equal to 2.5 into 10 raised to 3 Newton, mu is equal to 0.12 and N is equal to 300. Required data, efficiency and power. Now, first of all, we list down the formulas required. Core diameter is equal to DO minus P. Mean diameter is the summation or average of DC plus DO upon 2. Tan alpha is equal to lead upon pi D from this triangle. This is alpha helix angle and this is circumference of mean effective diameter and this is equal to lead. Now, for single star thread, L is equal to P, tan phi is equal to mu, or phi is equal to tan inverse mu. T1 is equal to W tan in the bracket phi plus alpha multiplied by D by 2, and efficiency is given by tan alpha upon tan phi plus alpha, and power is given by omega T, that is 2 pi n upon 60 into T. First we calculate the mean effective diameter of the screw. For that we will calculate DC by putting the values of outside diameter and pitch. DC comes out to be 19 millimeter and DC plus DO upon 2. So mean effective diameter comes out to be 21.5 millimeter. Then we will calculate the value of alpha and phi. Tan alpha is equal to P upon pi D. From this formula we will calculate alpha. Alpha is equal to tan inverse phi upon pi into 21.5. So alpha comes out to be 4.233 degrees. And after that we will find out the value of phi. Phi from the formula, phi is equal to tan inverse mu. Putting the value of mu is equal to 0.12, phi comes out to be 6.843 degree. This is very important step. After finding the value of alpha and phi, we will calculate the torque from this formula. Putting the values of W, phi, alpha and D, the torque T1 comes 5260.97 Nm. As T2 is equal to 0, so total torque will be equal to T is equal to T1 plus T2 will be equal to T1 because T2 is 0. So efficiency is given by this formula tan alpha upon tan phi plus alpha. From this we will calculate the value of alpha and phi and alpha, we will calculate the value of efficiency, that comes out to be 37.81. This is all about the